say so. Cardi B and J-Lo talk behind my back, but never up in my face though. I just want my money, chips, guac, and queso. Y'all can kiss my ass, dame un beso. From any kind of trip in the sauna, I got the juice, no Tropicana. I got the box that got the most flavor. Fix that cat like in the bodega. Still making money move? Tell me what you think.
Hello, I'm Ashley Banks, and I'm here with Javada Hill. Javada, what fears hold you back from achieving your best life possible?
Hey, Banks. I would say I'm fearful of losing control, being out too much, expanding too much, giving my time to people. I would say I'm fearful of just, like, giving myself away. And I keep, you know, giving, but it's a gradual process for me. Like, it's gradual. Like, sometimes I'll hold back because I'm afraid that I'm going to get consumed with work or play, and that's the fear that I have. It's just losing control over my own time, and I'm giving too much of it away to my clients and my friends, and I lose myself in the process.